For more than 10 years, the LBJ Student Center has gone without having a director, but this semester marks something new. Jack Raymond has been hired for the job. He's a former student union director at Boise State University. Raymond says he plans to renovate the Student Center at Texas State. His first project was to let students pick out what they wanted to see updated at the center.
I would probably put a lot more common spaces and study spaces that were comfortable with plenty of chargers and tables like for meetings and everything like that.
I would add a bigger lounge, like a better lounge for like everybody to come like and study and like, you know, hang out or, you know, to have more meetings.
A survey distributed during the first weeks of the semester showed that students were interested in expanding the lounge and study areas at the LBJ. Since then, Raymond has approved a renovation plan for the lounge areas, which will get some new furniture. Raymond's long-term goals is to expand the student center to make it more comfortable and accessible to students.
Well, I have noticed that when it comes to the bathrooms, there isn't a way for people in wheelchairs to really open it easier because a lot of the bathrooms have handles, and so there's not a lot of buttons to press for the people who are handicapped.
Before many of Raymond's long-term goals can be implemented, they must first be approved by the President of Texas State and the University's Board of Regents. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kimberly Flores.